Welcome to this short video on Edit Profile Views, which is a new tool which is part of our COBE toolkit for Civil 3D. Have you ever had a model where you've got a lot of profiles and you have to manually go through each individual profile view and make the modifications? So something like this. As you can see on screen here, I have three profiles that were generated from my sheet views. If I select on one of these, I'd have to go in here, I'd come up to Profile View Properties, and we'd go into, say, elevations if I want to make some elevation change in here. So, for instance, I'd uncheck the split profile views. I may put it on automatic height, or I may type in what I want it to do. I'm going to cancel that. I would then have to go through every single one of those. So imagine if you had 100 profile views, you got a long alignment, it would take you a lot of time to do that. We came up with a tool to hopefully make that a lot easier for you. So for instance, I have three of them in here, and I want to actually raise these up because as you can see, the pipe structures aren't in the view itself. The profile works, but the pipes don't. So I want to raise this up, say 6 feet, and as you can see here, each of these is 2 foot here. And I want to do all three of them at one time. And I'm also going to change the band because I have an elevation band in here that shows existing ground and finished ground, but I don't have any finished ground. It's just my existing ground and my pipe. So I'm going to change this just to stations only. Once again, I'd have to do this manually for each one. So we're going to come up here to the COBE Toolkit for Civil 3D ribbon. We're going to go to the Profiles panel and we're going to go Edit Profile Views. I'm going to go ahead and select on all three of these at one time. This dialog box comes up. So I got profile view style. I'm not gonna change that, so it says no change, but I could go in there and pick any style that I wanted. The next thing, it says list of bands. Right now, I'm not gonna change those, but I am gonna, here where it says elevation, I'm gonna uncheck that so I can come in here and say, let's just change this to stations only. And if I wanted to, I could change the profile one and profile two, but I'm not gonna do that in this case. And then down here at the bottom, I have different options, whether there's no change at all, I want to do an automatic height, I can use user specified height. What I'm going to do is raise and lower the view datum, and the height difference I'm going to do is 6 feet. I'm then going to go OK, and now you can see that it's raised all those up, the pipes and the structures are all in the view now, and I change this band down here to just show me stations only. This concludes this short video on Edit Profile Views, which is part of the COBE Toolkit for Civil 3D.